Rishabh Pant, I think we've spoken a lot about him. Every press conference I do, I have a question about him. I mean, he's a good player. Everybody agrees on that, I think. He's working hard on his fitness at the moment. He's played some useful innings lately. So, a lot of work. I mean, he's practicing hard. He's working hard. So, we're just hoping that he comes good. He becomes more consistent. That's all.
Final.
Coach, over the last 18 months at least, the left-arm seamers have troubled the top three, largely Rohit, Virat, all of them either falling cold or LBW to the ball that comes in from the left arm. With Mitchell Stark here, with the team, what have you spotted that troubles them against the left-armer, and what work have you been doing?
I don't think it's left-arm seamer in any particular way. Good bowlers will trouble batters, you know? And Mitchell Stark is a good bowler. So people like Rohit and Virat, they have their own game plans. They're thinking their own ways of dealing with things. So all those things are being discussed and they are working on those things. So we'll take it as it goes on a certain day, how he's bowling and how we're batting. Yeah.